your WLKY weather with Chief Meteorologist Jay Cardozzi.
Okay, weather-wise, what a beautiful day, as you know, across the region. Great weather to get outside and enjoy, and today's beautiful weather was perfect timing for the opening of the Big Four pedestrian bridge. These are live pictures coming in from the WLKY News Chopper right now of plenty of people still out and about enjoying the bridge, enjoying the gorgeous weather, going for a walk. Doesn't matter if you're on the bridge, on the waterfront, in your backyard, going around your block. Get out and enjoy, folks, because it is super nice still. Things are going to be changing later on tonight. Low 60s right now across the board, mainly clear skies. That humidity is running 44% of south wind in here, around 8 miles per hour. Here's the weather in motion the last 12 hours or so, and you can see the clouds of last night, earlier this morning, giving way to all that sunshine like we talked about for this day. And we hold on to the clear skies for a couple more hours, then off to the west of us, rain will be pushing in a little bit later on tonight. Couple of systems we're watching, one southeast, one west-northwest. Both will phase, combine, and become a possible historic snowstorm for sections of the northeast the next couple, 3 days or so. Now, our weather maker is going to come from the western system. The front moves in here later on tonight, and after midnight, we're looking at some showers developing in and around the region. It'll quickly pass through. Rain will be out of here by daybreak tomorrow. It's going to be quite a bit cooler tomorrow afternoon. We'll have some morning clouds, a little bit of sunshine for your Friday afternoon. 47 degrees is the expected high tomorrow. And you know what? That's still pretty nice for early to mid-February. It's just it's going to be 20 degrees colder than what we had today. The main action for tomorrow, for the weekend, shifts off to the northeast. My goodness, this storm is going to explode and become a huge blizzard. We're talking in this pink and purple shading you see north of NYC near Boston, 2 to 4 feet, 2 to 4 feet of snow a possibility, and winds could be as high as 70 miles an hour, especially along the coastal areas, blowing all that snow around. That is going to be a mess, no question about it. For us this weekend, Saturday looks to be the pick of the weekend. It's going to be cold in the morning, but high pressure and control, light winds, and with lots of sun, we will warm into the middle 40s Saturday afternoon. And even though it's going to be a little bit warmer on Sunday, the trade-off will be rain chances building in here by Sunday afternoon. So make those outdoor plans accordingly. Here's the forecast this evening. Back through the 50s we'll go, a few clouds. 10 o'clock tonight, 55. Rain moves in after midnight, but should be gone by daybreak. Kind of brisk tomorrow morning with clouds and 39. Going to 41 slowly by midday, and the afternoon high, 47 degrees. We're 46 Saturday. Another rain chance in here Sunday afternoon and Sunday night. And looking ahead to next week, seasonable as we're back into the 40s by next Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday. 67 today.
Yeah.
What a day.
Yeah.
What a day.
Perfect.
Yeah. Thanks, Jim.